Hello, welcome, and thanks for joining us live on ProGen Media TV, wherever you are and where you're tuning in from. We are very grateful, but kindly consider subscribing and turning on the notification button for more of these updates. It's going on viral that Bobby Wine and Bebe Cool renewed their rival over General Salim Saleh's cash given to the artist. This was yesterday when the artist visited Guru to go to General Salim Saleh's home, asking them to General Salim Saleh to give the artist money to help the music industry and to boost the music industry. So here the sources have indicated that once again the former friends, that is Robert Kyagulanyi, also known as Bobby Wine, and also and Moses Sally, that is Bebe Cool. Have walked different paths in regards to money given to artists by the Chief Coordinator of Operation Wealth Creation, that is General Salim Saleh, His Excellency Wery Kaguta's brother. And since last week, several musicians have attended meetings in Guru with General Saleh in a bid to get assistance in form of money to the music industry, which has been hit badly by the COVID-19-induced lockdown. And however, on Thursday, Bobby Wine launched an attack on the artists who accepted the money, accusing them of selling out their souls for handouts. And not only that, he also said that he knows very well that all these artists are aware the entire objective is to silence or not just individual artists, but to water down the entire music and creative industry so that it never produces another Kyagulanyi kind of face. That is what His Excellency Robert Kyagulanyi posted on his social media accounts. And according to artist camp politician, the objective of the money is to cause a rift among the artists and President Museveni coming out as the outright winner. So no wonder several artists are already up in arms questioning the methods and criteria used to select beneficiaries of the few monies dished out of every once in a while. Moreover, taxpayers' money, that is what His Excellency Robert Kyagulanyi said. And therefore, he is also pissed that Bebe Cool joined the mix. However, in a response to Chagulanyi's comments, Bebe Cool accused his nemesis of not being considerate. Today you traveled, he said that today he traveled to solicit for funds from foreign funders for your personal benefit, yet you know they have to get paid back at the cost of Uganda's peace. That is what Bebe Cool said, posted on his social media, saying that he was against what His Excellency Robert Kyagulanyi aired out, saying that the artist doesn't, they don't really know that the government is trying to use them as handouts, reason being that they fear they're trying to kill the music industry, reason being that they fear to produce another Kyagulanyi face. Therefore, Bebe Cool did not agree with this, where he said that in response to Chagulanyi's comment, Bebe Cool accused his nemesis of not being considerate. In his post, he said that Bobby Wine traveled to solicit for funds from foreign funders for his personal benefit, yet he knows that they have to get paid back at the cost of Uganda's peace. But the time for politicking ended on January 14th, so Ugandans need tangible solutions to their day-to-day problems. That is what Bebe Cool posted. And Moses Sally, also named as Bebe Cool, said the money distributed by General Salim Saleh to artists is part of Operation Wealth Creation's mandate to ensure to include as many Ugandans as possible in the money economy. He also said that as part of the Ugandan population, musicians are at liberty to be part of government efforts to join the money economy. And he also knows that Bobby Wine have always seen artists meet General Saleh, but he chose to post negative this time because it was not just artists meeting General Saleh, but rather Dr. Jose Chameleon, who is your direct lifetime music competition, music competitor. Well, that is it from Bebe Cool, the beef. I think the rival has started again fresh because they had already stopped their beef. Now Bebe Cool came back in response to what Bobby Wine posted on his Twitter account yesterday, agreeing that it shouldn't be that way, that he's trying to be inconsiderate about the artist. Well, that is it for now. Thanks for watching ProGen Media TV. Baruch, keep on updating with more of this. Kindly do one thing. Subscribe and turn on the notification button. All these updates will come to you in time. Once again, thanks for watching.